Hey guys, this is Fernando the Vintage Collector 2000, and today I'm going to show you something I got 5 months ago. So this is the Jimmy Pop Culture Series Bing Crosby. I actually got this guy at a flea market for $10. When I first got it, the person who was selling Bing Crosby at the time said that the mouse on theirs wasn't moving. But I also noticed when the first thing I did was push the button, he had a splitting gear for the head. So I'll explain later on. Well, actually, I'll explain it right now. So soon after I got home, I actually got to work on Bing Crosby, but it was during the night, and on the process of repairing or taking apart his head, I accidentally fell asleep. So I actually woke up the next morning and got back to work on Bing Crosby. So yeah, and then also I was actually pulling his mouth gently, and the piece accidentally broke off. So I had to glue it back on, and yeah, he's been in working condition since then. And also, I placed a gear for his head since his gear was splitting. Everything else is doing okay. Anyways, he also came with his original box, which is in fact in decent shape, except it has some wears and tears. But it has no window, but it's still in great shape either way. Anyways, onto the box. It says Jimmy Pop Culture Series Bing Crosby. It was $10 when I first got him at the flea market. And it says sings I Wish You a Merry Christmas, Santa Claus Is Coming to Town, and White Christmas. And here's the side. It says featuring Secret Motion Technology. Let the camera to focus. There we go. Then here's the side. It says Bing swings his microphone and turns his head side to side while crooning three classic songs. Crooning means like singing. It's just another word. So yeah. So, and then it says requires 4 AA batteries not included, AC adapter, port adapter not included. And here's the back. This has some history on Bing Crosby and information. You can pause the video if you want to read. Well, if the camera can focus, that way you guys can read it. There we go. And the funny thing is, he's actually from my state, Tacoma, Washington. From a state and city, Tacoma, Washington. And that's where I live. But that's just off topic. And then here are the instructions, power requirements, and instructions, battery usage. And then has some copyright information where they got the songs from. And this one was from 2000. This one was done in 2001, but really, this one was really, Bing Crosby was made back in 2002. So here's the date. And his adult supervision is recommended when changing batteries. Takes a DC 6-volt 800 milliamp adapter. And here's the side, same thing. And let's just show the top. Same thing, but the difference is that it says limited collector's edition animated figure. And these guys went for a lot of money in stores, and they still go for a lot. Especially on eBay. So, anyways, on to Bing Crosby. Let's just give you some close-up detail. Here's the head, eyes, microphone. And also you can pose his hand, which is really cool. And here's his pipe, nameplate. It's really shiny. It says Bing Crosby. And here's the side, and the back, takes a DC 6-volt 800 milliamp adapter, which I've said this many times, so if you're getting sick and tired of me saying it, anyways. Here's the big speaker on the top, then let's just show you the bottom. There's the speed dial for the head, and I actually like how, Jimmy actually added a speed dial to his head, so that way his head doesn't split especially the square shaft gear, which breaks easily along these guys, from what I heard from. And it says, this is the information from 2001. You can go to this website called globalicons.com to see some, or research some information on some pop culture icons. Anyways, this originally was going to be the speaker on the side, which I didn't even notice. And then this one, here's the battery compartment. I lost his original screw to the battery compartment. Here are the batteries. And, yeah. Anyways, enough me talking, so let's just get to it. There's also regular Bing Crosby, which I'm looking for, and what else do I have to say? Oh, no, I forgot what I was about to say. Hold on. Yeah, now I know what I was about to say. There's also one, what, the Try Me box. There's also another one like this one, except it comes with a different box, and it comes with a Try Me button. So, same goes for the regular Bing Crosby. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you for watching.